testing the effects of a change in radius on angular momentum. Right here you see I pull my hand in. The blue arrows indicate the speed of the ball at any given point. You can see on the right side the ball is going much faster. As the hand pulls in, the ball gets moving a little faster and actually swings ahead of me. Notice here it's sitting right out from my knee, and as it gets around to the other side, it actually points more directly out towards my shoulder.